Hillary Clinton is a piece of a wrongdoing family that has left a trail of many dead bodies in its homicidal quest for control, as indicated by Mike Tyson, who told a group of people in Las Vegas, "Hillary is America's most productive serial executioner, without exception." Manson family ain't nothing contrasted with the Clinton family, Tyson said. Ted Bundy? John Wayne Gacy? Satisfy. That is kiddie stuff, Tyson stated, bringing up the Manson family killed 4 individuals, while Ted Bundy and John Wayne Gacy represented 35 and 33 separately. As indicated by the 51-year-old previous heavyweight champion, who was warming up for the following leg of his Undisputed Truth to Talking visit with a little show in Las Vegas, these demise counts could not hope to compare to the quantity of casualties who have met their producer on account of Hillary Clinton. She killed her great companion Mr. Vince Foster. She intentionally deliberately let Ambassador Chris Stevens and 3 different Americans kick the bucket in Benghazi. Do you know what number of her own guardians have kicked the bucket passings of an untimely sort? 12. 12 young fellows in closeness to the Clintons have kicked the bucket untimely. This data is hard and fast there. You can look this into yourself. These protectors are surely dead, and it may all simply be a grievous occurrence. Presently I don't think about you, yet I wouldn't have any desire to be on their rundown of partners, Tyson stated, before urging crowd individuals to Google bizarre passings encompassing Clintons. Individuals in a quite a while from now going to glance back at us and scratch their heads saying, truly folks? Truly? You couldn't perceive what was just before your eyes? What number of more witnesses do we have to confer suicide by 2 slugs to the back of the head just before they going to affirm against the Clintons previously we begin to state hello, something here beyond any doubt smells fishy. Blaming Hillary Clinton for truly escaping with kill, Tyson stated, pitiful however evident thing is we will never get equity for her. We the general population will never observe equity served. She's exempt from the rules that everyone else follows of the land. While the previous heavyweight boxing champion to a great extent avoids governmental issues in his live show, his Clinton comments are not the first occasion when he has swam into what he calls that dinky world. In October 2015 he ended up plainly one of the principal famous people to support Donald Trump for president. Press Mike is as of now resolving wrinkles in his down-to-business, one-man live show, sharpening his material on Little Group in Las Vegas before taking off again for the second leg of the Undisputed Truth 2 visit.